You can ban Jaina if you want, it's good versus Garrosh.
Yeah, just ban Jaina.
Yeah, you, we need kinda someone who can do clear. I mean, who can do
can
limbing camps.
We can limbing and we can't, we deny them a lot.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay, now I go take a piece, so enjoy the next. And don't forget to swap for JPM.
I mean, Jaina was good for us as well, but
was it?
Yeah, yeah, it
limbing,
was, yeah.
Limbing is a bit better on this map.
Ah, or just for the camps. Like, the camps insta one-shot Jaina is so good. And you can clear the wave really fast, mid, so you can have pressure button top. 3, 2. Oh fuck, I didn't play!
They're gonna pick Genji, right?
Probably.
Then they fuck our range carry in mid. Maybe it's fine.
Get triple melee, maybe, if they do that.
Ah, whatever, I'm just gonna
wait, but we need to pick Li Ming now or not? Like, because... Me? Because we banned the... I don't know.
Jay, are you ready to pick?
Huh?
You should tap in, Jay.
Of course I'm here. You want what? Li Ming?
I think we just go, the Haka.
And?
Just go Mink, I guess.
Yeah, and?
The Haka, Li Ming?
The Haka.
Like, I don't know, that's... You're scaring me, dude.
I kinda wanted to flex the last pick.
Woo! Super flex last pick, don't worry. I'll pick Genji.
I mean, Genji is super scary, no? Or backline?
Mm,
like, how do we solve mid or bottom?
It's fine, good? I think he's not that bad to Genji, no?
Can pick Ursa then.
Not necessarily need to soak it in.
You have the...
We're still Malph.
Oh!
I told you, dude. You would. I mean, it's good and not at the same time, though.
Answer.
We're still like Malph, we got a lot of CC, really. Dude, with Malph, but
Malph is good, Tyrande can cleanse root.
Yeah.
But it doesn't matter, but so even if he cleansed root, in this case I got taunt in the back, I don't know, like, I don't think...
I think Malph is better anyway, no?
Huh?
What do you want?
Who? You said Monk?
Malph.
Yeah, yeah, I think Malph is just overall better.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the best.
Yeah.
Alright.
Why is...
Because I heard someone's...
You guys.
Which one you prefer?
Hanzo.
Okay.
Yeah, if we don't... Yeah, I guess both teams don't have like good clear for the easy camp. Like, it's not bad, but it's not the best as well. Like, it's across,
I mean,
a lot of resources.
Ultra hard, though. He saves the shit on top.
The Samuro?
Yeah, he wins ultra hard versus the camp.
Yeah?
I think after 10 or something.
No.
It's infernal, I mean, man.
My French guy, when I pick him Samuro versus the Aka, he fucking poop on the Deka no matter what. So I don't know.
Who was the Samuro player?
Dequaza.
Oh.
Was destroying every single time the top lane Deka.
Yeah, but it's Infernal still.
Let's see.
Infernal, if you lose, you're benched.
Okay.
We're gonna take in the French shot.
Now I'm gonna lose on purpose.
Oh my god.
We can get first kill mid. They are really shit. Middle. We got a lot of CC. Well, the cleanse is level 7, you said, huh?
Yeah, if we get a flip, he's dead. Because we have root and lick afterwards. Level 1 brawl.
Shunk is always just gonna look
so
for stacks.
So we want mostly...
Oh my god,
I think
please,
we want mostly Hanzo bot. Hanzo bot. Li Ming, short of
yeah,
mid.
Yeah, kinda true, man.
And just be careful because we got a lot of annoying stuff. Like the Seratul. Tia lag every game.
Funkar!
Yalla Ruta. Yalla Ruta. You butchered those two words as much as you could.
Screw!
Means nope. But I can always like. Are you ultra confident about interrupt sync with a wave of force or no?
No,
you're not.
I mean, who is? I never seen anyone.
I mean, it's
100% interrupt.
I mean, it's like stage die, but like a bit faster.
Considering that Samuro Zeratul will be on backline,
I will have to sync in this case with my taunt. Except
like,
if we got.
I will probably have to back off many times.
But if you got the space, try to weather for the sink.
I'll try.
You know, there's a lot. It's not about like reacting to. It's like predicting it. as we need to get a kind of certain position to get
I
the
mean,
thing.
I can't react, but it's impossible. That's
yeah,
fast,
yeah, you
but...
just did, it's a mix of
yeah,
react and predict.
I can try to predict, but...
But it's not the
said,
naked predict, you know?
Samuro is on me, I can't stay.
Yeah, yeah, I know.
I can silence this game, we can maybe one-shot someone on Toss and shit.
I think
the other ult is better.
Yeah.
Do we even need the silence to one-shot on Taunt? I think we
maybe
on flip.
Like,
I think
prefer the heal, but I can't do that. Yeah. And I think we lose the fight then.
I think we one-shot anyway. We don't need the silence.
Probably.
Yeah.
What's happening? Who's lagging? Why are they?
Oh, by the way, it's a decimate game.
No, the Seratul.
I think we have the time to do an artifact game, Jay, quick.
Fuck, I needed to leave the game and now I lost 75 cents. Who is gonna repay me, huh?
Division S.
Oh yeah!
We can all send an ad right now.
Pilmanen. What does mean Pilmanen?
Arrowman. But Mina said it wrong, so he said that the tickle man.
Ships tutta.
Tickle man.
In fitta lukta lila, hihi, yu yu.
Tuta.
Ships tutta, Mac.
How do I fucking tie that shit?
That's actually hard though with the Dihaka. We don't have actually a fun game. Like, you're not even peeling for our back lane this game. I guess I will. It's kind of awkward. Oh yeah, actually, I've never liked Garrosh and Dihaka together. Like, I always thought it was bullshit when we played in Dignitas and we stopped because one of them, like, you know, like, I don't know how to explain. It's just that
next
the backlane will all. It's just like all the backlane will be on the shit every time, because Dihaka is not peeling for the backlane and Garrosh can peel. But whatever, like, we will still make it.
You ready?
Let's see.
Oh, but yeah, it's fine, ready. You smurf with Taunt.
Are we ready?
It's fine.
Yeah, I'm ready, sorry, yeah. I'm here.
It might be W build, as they have no setup for the Void, just saying.
Yeah.
I can liquid, we left the Haka and Tagarosh.
Yeah, let's try. Maybe we get a pick right away, if they're griefing.
Pimpy's gonna send in his clones, he always does it.
Yeah, that's a casual. We need to stack though.
Yeah, here he is.
They're to stop that away.
He's gonna clone here again.
It's so Hanzo bot?
He's gonna put clones.
Yeah, Hanzo is in short of bot. Mainly. What the fuck, you don't even have the stack with?
Three mid. Maybe, okay.
They're talking there as well, so care.
I'm just gonna stack on the side lanes and stuff. You hear?
Missing, Zagobot.
Yeah, it's fine.
Or top, I don't know. Missing.
Do you need to start easy? Can you Azu? Like, I will take the...
Yeah.
The leftovers.
I'm coming safe with him.
We are doing easy as well.
We have it.
Yeah.
He's sending clones.
I'm just stacking my shit. Limbing mid, and we need to be a 3 bot. To stack as well. Dude, my key is not moving.
He has no invis mid.
I'm lagging.
You're lagging? Do we need pause?
No.
The Swedish is lagging.
He's low HP mid.
Yeah.
He has no invis again.
Wind of it?
Yeah, of course. Or... Yeah, I mean, we got decent damage with Reyna, but we can get at least one maybe.
He's vitally 1 HP mid.
Nah, not even this one. Nah, like the Freeman is really strong. Like Enzo.
Yeah.
I mean, now I have wave clear. Like,
yeah.
For that.
Yeah,
I don't see anyone.
I don't see Zeratu, care.
Yeah, I don't see any shit. There were bots still.
Someone was running up after you.
Yeah. fucker. Oh. It's actually just Zeta to top in this case. We just want to be S3-4 bot. Oh, actually, I might be in the. Oh, it's fine. Actually, do you. I will tap.
You're taking damage as well. Here, let's go.
What wave? Together?
Yeah.
I'll stay here for mission.
Okay, we Gucci.
Yeah, bot lane were really good.
The Samurai is here.
The only. It's only Tyrael and the.
Hold the Tyrael, hold the Tyrael for me.
I tank the ult.
I got it. Can we
nice.
Have
it? Yeah, we come. Can you do it once?
I can't jump once.
We're coming, bro.
We got it.
We cannot defend this one. Just take it. Three and we go back one bot. Can we go bot already? Like, I think it's enough.
I wanna get one stack if I. Don't know where he is though.
But I think they stop now or something.
I think you are gonna get it on fight. That's
yeah. Okay.
Hang on, Lucky. Okay.
Yeah, but I cannot really.
We go bot together, we have time.
Is he in 10 seconds?
Not his bot, so. They are swapping.
Is he in 10 seconds? We will need to be ready for it.
Okay, then you can start it. Me. I clear.
That's some water for me, Miro.
I got it. Got the range.
Can we do it? We need someone mid.
Yeah, I will. They might be invading.
They will invade, maybe.
Can you give me the bush? Yeah, they're just doing easy.
I think they're gonna do their own.
Yeah, we're doing it.
We have the Haka advantage as well.
What about top?
I can put him by the way.
No, mid doesn't
matter.
Yeah, 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 he's bot. Can you just take mid and go come bot? Like, we need to be maybe four.
You still see Zara?
Ah, I don't see him anymore.
No.
Ah, he's we are four bot.
Okay, then I clear. I'm on my way.
I'm full stack soon.
I come. Zero is going mid.
We don't have stun anymore until Ender.
Oh.
Yeah, or.
I'm here.
He got Q on me.
I'm here.
I will have 15 soon. Stack.
Can you escort me?
Yeah, of course.
The problem with this will.
I want to get this wave.
Yeah, you can.
Tarandi was in base.
Holy fuck.
I had the Kriton.
You just want to play passive, you don't need to come.
Careful bot.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, Reno is already bot.
Cap, I do, or the Aka?
Yeah, you can.
I'm capping, he has no ult, he used it before.
Yep, okay, go take back position.
I can root Tyrael maybe.
Ah, if you can try.
Two of them. The two top easy with two.
Yeah, okay. Yeah. It's not like we can do something, we just go bot and we can take the wall or whatever. If you are two.
Yeah, we'll play it's
yeah, in this case we were like 4v2 maximum bot. We can take the wood one.
It's more important bot.
The Zerto is moving now bottom towards Miro, like he's on here.
But we need to be careful soon, as they can collapse.
Yeah,
maybe I can have something here.
I need to go mid.
Yeah. Wait, I just need one quest,
Fight
dude. Easy camp in 30. Good time.
Missing Zara. Zara was here. I don't know, maybe top, maybe bot. No idea.
Yeah, that's fine.
Can he die top, you think? No.
Nah, we
no,
don't.
No, no, no.
Yeah, mid
Zara
as well.
To mid? Zara to mid.
Okay, I got my stack now.
Missing. Zara to mid.
Getting three bots side. Camps are gonna be up now.
It's Void, or Void, camps up. Starfall and Void, okay.
Yeah, over easy is up, like we need to do it, like they will start soon. Them.
Yeah. I can help from
we
here.
Can start ours already.
Is it possible for you to take mid in case, or
not? No.
I don't see the Samuro, could you run Miro?
Can you take... No, we need to play from bot though, with easy.
Zeratul
was
can
here.
Can I take mid? It's risky, no?
Ah, I mean, you can, but safe.
You can do it.
Careful flanking Samuro, you seriously need to be careful about that.
Zeratul is kind of
bad.
They went on me already.
I can come. When I go on this guy?
I don't reach root.
Please the Banshee
like,
if we can.
I brought here.
Okay. Can we make sure we death their shit as well?
Yeah, we need to. I know, like fucking Reyna is.
I need to be careful.
Use clones, by the way. He's gonna come with the clone here. Care.
Can you disrupt this one? I guess I'm gonna take it, but I'm gonna take a lot of damage every time I'm gonna do that.
Can we dig?
I'm probably dead.
I cannot do things. No, I cannot. If I go frontline, I will die here.
I wasted my trank.
Fucking judgment on me. I mean, if we want to fight, we need to take
like
it.
Yeah, we need to be on both. On same side as well. I think we were split.
It's fucking judgment! They have no tank, so they have no way to save someone.
Yeah, but I cannot really go front lane. That's why the Garrosh will have a hard time as we need to go at the same time with the AK.
We need to communicate the AK dig into our
can maybe look
same
for
time.
A peek on bottom. Yeah? I might arrow. Get ready.
Yeah.
You don't have any follow up now?
Ah, I mean, I can, but.
Yeah. I'm going mid right now.
They're just going to go around, I'm sure.
Is that doing easy, no? Oh no, he's mid, okay. I think do that. No. If you wanna dig, you arrow some time, please. Like, that's the play.
You can do something middle, maybe? Someone will be grid.
Is that all you saw?
Yeah, yeah. But.
Okay, he blinked.
Yeah.
He's doing easy camp.
Now we can go as 4 bot at least.
The easy camp is not up for 30 seconds, so.
Is it Tyrell here? Maybe I can get him? Nope. 30 now?
Our camp's up in 10.
Are they 4 around bottom?
We don't see anything right now. Like, actually, it's mid.
Yeah, I don't think I can test him on the easy.
There's a mid wave coming. Mene, if you can.
No, I can blink. I think I can maybe get it.
That's okay, I'll test him.
Okay, somebody's gonna play topside a lot. Always gonna do it.
Yeah, I mean, the turret is top, so. They might take a top fort like this if they stay 2.
Yeah,
they're saying 2 on top. They're 2 on top. You have to
on the bot side is. But we need to poke with. Reyna, can we take it? Can we take it? Looks like we will get it for free.
They give up.
Yeah, yeah. We can maybe open, but we don't give a fuck about top mini. We should take. It's already.
Look at them, go.
Yeah, I didn't.
Tyrell is coming from behind with your judgment. Can they do both as two?
Ah,
yeah. It's hard.
Look at
Zeratul
mid, maybe.
He's going top already.
We can go out of vision here. Okay, never mind.
Be careful if someone is coming here. Now we need to go back
to
bot.
Go bottom. Yeah,
yeah, on me,
yeah,
blink.
But it's.
Yeah, no blink.
We have to go bot now. Still. Wait, I'm running around.
Yeah, I saw that.
I can never reclaim top, by the way.
Yeah.
Maybe I just go bottom.
Actually, look at.
Yeah,
I thought you would arrow. Ah, wait, no, you don't. Yeah, sorry. Get anything? Maybe I should have Frey you into root.
No blink mid, okay. If he goes on wave, we can kill us too.
They will get Stella 16 here as well, so we need to carry stacks now.
Yeah.
We have a pretty squishy back lane.
But also, if you're a stack, I can maybe taunt him straight away on the EQ. We will see. We can bait him.
Combat.
I'm on the bottom. Careful now, they're gonna be 5. They're gonna be 5 around bottom, I think.
We don't have dig.
Yeah, it's like 40.
You gotta play for one or?
I mean, we just put pressure bot as Diaka and Chito taking. Oh, go for bot.
Want me to come?
Yeah, I guess. No, I can never do something against Reyna. I don't think we will be able to do, but like we just take top.
I think we have to play this with me and Link.
You get it now? For some hero? No, it's already there.
But already free bot.
We just back from bot? Like we can't def this
anymore. Nah, I don't think we can def. I think we should just take straight away like the top.
Easy camp is up as well.
Yeah, like we need to defend it somehow.
They might even contest here, by the way.
Nah, they're bot.
Yeah, we can't get it.
Yeah, we are coming. But they will do easy and they will push with it.
Can we kill him?
He fucked up.
Just take it. And can so the others come to the easy camp? Like we want
we need to get
forged
back here.
Yeah.
Like I'm gonna start reclaiming top right now.
When I try to go kill him right now?
Yeah, maybe.
Wanna go?
If I can get the root done, they can't cleanse that. They can cleanse the stun.
Yeah. Just that they can VP our fellow.
Midwave.
No.
Can we reclaim top or like?
I'm well, I'll game it like.
Yeah, the reclaim bot will not be possible. Like, we'll not have the damage for.
I can't reclaim top actually.
Yeah, can we? We should just take top. Like, they will do easy. Like, okay. We just go top. And when they will do easy, we just defend it again.
Like, I mean, I can't go. Can I go?
Careful, by the way.
Yeah, we just need the wave.
We'll probably take off the easy.
Yeah, yeah, for the easy, yeah, but it will. We got time.
We didn't even care.
Yeah, we need to go again.
Looks
somebody
like that.
Going up. Somebody's going up.
Oh, they're doing easy, it's fine.
They're probably already doing the top PC.
Yeah.
And they're here as well.
So how do we need to fight somehow, right? Because my call is actually maybe just.
Yeah, but the fight is like so hard to take as.
What kind of?
I'm gonna try like borrowing slowly, but.
We lose slowly though. If we
yeah, that's just.
Yeah, I'm just saying we need to.
They're just gonna be around the arrow and the dig, like to be honest. Sure. Otherwise, we're not gonna do anything.
I'm checking Zeratul. He's mid. How do we need me for bot?
I think we just go from mid. We just go from mid and we go here.
So we give up the geese.
Ah, that's all annoying shit. Yeah, I guess we need to.
It's fine. We have seen come back against
Genji. In this case, I don't think we will be able to. I don't know if Mine will be able to.
Blinked. No blink.
It's up.
Okay, let's go.
Do we even have a stall?
Yeah,
we are here already. The thing is that the arena is.
Let's go.
I got him. Look, just him. Yeah.
I root him. No, I don't.
He will be stunned normally, I think.
I should be good.
I don't know what is.
Cranking here. Can we regroup?
Yeah, regroup. I will get shielded on here by Reno and stuff. Should be fine.
Okay.
Who was Brian? It's a Sumeru clone.
Sumeru. It's him! No, it's him. Where is he?
I'm 1 HP.
I'm ultra low.
I will fucking die, yes, probably.
Gotta run.
No, I cannot fight it.
Jump in.
I can't see you.
Really cannot help you, yeah. I don't have anything. Yeah, here, you get some? I need to recall. We will take our easy.
Isolation 20.
Just close though, if you hit the arrow, I think we kill both of them.
No.
We kinda have to fight for the easy.
Yeah, we need to go. Otherwise, they will just slow to 20.
Yep.
He's not down boss.
They're on the.
Are they? In this case, we need to go.
I'm boring here.
Yeah, we need to go giga deep here. I'm gonna throw you even, like, if you come to me.
I ult?
Okay.
Maybe you can, you will never be able to. We just take our easy and we take back our fort, yeah.
They're gonna get top fort.
He did the boss, he did the boss. He did the boss.
Ah, he did it already.
Yeah, okay. I mean.
We need to reclaim bottom.
Probably on there, easy.
I mean, they're gonna take top no matter what. I cannot defend top for sure.
Yeah.
Like, it's gonna be 0-2
with a good isolation.
Just wanna get 20, right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna get 1 or 2 shots in top now. We just need to win a fight.
I'm gonna play aggro here.
Tamura is doing top easy for sure. Yeah, fuck top.
Oh, he saw me, Sersa? It's only one. Like, it's our way
just
to come back
here. Right?
Yeah.
Careful, engage.
Look, I'm slow so
much. We got 20, they're chasing us a bit.
We need that fucking 20 quick.
Zeratul is mid, there are only 3 bots.
Don't stack, remember.
We might just play macro here and take top mid and stuff.
Yeah.
I can't.
Be ready?
Yeah, but I cannot really even.
I think we do have 20 bots, can we come?
We need stalls.
I stall.
Yeah.
We have 20, can we eat something?
Yeah, I'm gonna get digged though.
Let's go.
I ult.
Can you go on arena? Okay,
I get him, go.
Stun, Volton.
Big root on Tyrell, root on Tyrell. They're getting our mid fort, by the way.
Yeah. We just need to take back.
I cap this, right?
You cap and we just take everything back.
He has upgraded yet. I don't know if he used it, but
no, I didn't.
We need to take back. I guess we. I don't think we can even push bot, to be honest. Maybe we can.
So I have stun on my E.
I mean, I think we have
get
to.
I'm,
yeah, I'm on
Reyna now.
Yeah, it's fine. Nah, we need to back. We cannot push against that.
You know, it's easy to like reclaim.
Yeah, we get mid.
Yeah.
You're
I mean, I still wanna do
running,
aggressive thing.
Yeah, you wanna go around?
Yeah, for go. I don't know if you got something. No. They might go on me here.
Now.
Exactly, is here. Oh, no, wait.
Yes, I'm on the
thing.
I'm taunting,
no.
I don't know which one is the real
this
one.
This is the real one.
Oh, fuck.
It was a real one, yeah. Like, it's good to keep the pressure here.
Maybe I get a lick here.
We just need to reclaim mid.
I mean, I proxy the way.
We
so like,
really need the
like
mid, otherwise gonna that's gonna be impossible. Yeah, the top side was... will be really shit.
I'm not with you guys.
You can tank it.
They're gonna go both. Can we be here or...?
Yeah.
At the easy.
What do you wanna do?
I think we need to fight.
Yeah, we need to continue fighting.
Yeah, I think we need to go here.
We have everything. We have Kanda everything.
Just go here.
If they're on the easy, we should like go for sure.
Eternal is gonna
I'm kinda slow though.
Yeah, yeah. Let's go
we really need to do something now, otherwise it's gonna be impossible.
Yeah, but okay.
Can we get me a run now or do something?
Push, maybe?
Fuck. Are you team?
I don't even have
I get us around it? Maybe?
No. Someone will be on top right.
We need to go. How do we do?
I mean, we need someone to top right, but as
yeah,
and we still fight, we still need to fight. Like, can we do something here?
Look,
yeah, but. Nah, they're capping already.
He's capping.
I'm trying to. Oh. That was my bad, that game.
I don't think so. I think the draft cannot... we cannot make it. Like,
but I think we... like, we need for the, I think for the draft though, from now on, we don't AFK and we do it together.
Yeah, don't tell, like, it's because of that. It's because, like, draft. No matter what, we would have taken Garrosh and it will not change anything. It's just that the Raynor is a hard counter to...
Jaina was better, Liming was
better. I don't think it would change anything, like seriously, like in this kind of game.
You don't?
No, like it was actually the meta, I don't know if you... I mean, when we played in BlizzCon or whatever, like the Tyrell under Reyna, it was the only thing everyone was spamming. And they are doing it because it's the only comp they win against Garrosh and Diablo and stuff. Like it's just a hard tank killer and you cannot really do something because of the movement speed and stuff.